And we're ready to go, folks.
We're in the shadow of New York City, and I can't wait to get away from this bridge and tunnel crowd.
Don't take the train, because you might be waiting for a few hours.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Kick right to the leg.
You know, we can stay there, guys.
Oh, from the rope. Springboard. Oh, my. Oh.
Huge toss.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Slam.
Leg drop across the throat. Oh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Not safe yet.
Kick. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Going all the way up.
One. Two.
From the apron, a forearm smash.
One.
Oh, bell clap.
A well-aimed strike.
Oof!
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Just a step quicker.
She scores big with the counter.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Three!
Setting up. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Five.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Roundhouse kick. The end is looming now.
It's going to be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
This looks like the setup, too.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
She's got something in mind. She's licking her chops.
But it's not gonna be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
Is it enough? The cover.
This singles contest has a victor.